So here we go with the final here in Germany in Tetterau. It's Greg Hancock off the inside, Ty Woffin there off two, Schwarzenegger off three, Doyle off the outside. Title race, Woffinden 1-2-1, Smarslick 1-1-3. That's an 8-point difference, but with a possibility of 3 points for Smarslick here, it could get even tighter going to Torren in a fortnight's time in the last round of the World Championship.
Well, a race win here and a Grand Prix victory, well, he could very well go on to be world champion again.
Here we go, what a lineup. Green light's on!
Oh,
Smarslick's moved at the start and he's in the back. It's Hancock who has the lead. Woffinden around the outside! What a ride from Ty Woffinden. And now Doyle takes out Hancock. Smarslick comes through. But what a race this is now with Smarslick in third. But this is just at the right time for Ty Woffinden, Kelvin.
Woffinden hits the front. What a moment to do it. Fantastic move from the British man. Smarslick back in third place, Doyle. Second, Hancock got beaten up there on the first lap. Woffinden's away, Nige, he's got this one. What a turnaround of events this is. Fantastic ride from Ty Woffinden in front.
We're into the last lap and the final here in Tetterau. He's hardly made a start in the last three Grand Prix. But now Ty Woffinden, he's going to come round and he's going to enjoy a 10-point lead going to Torren. World Championship, it's Great Britain's Ty Woffinden, just when it matters most, he's delivered the knockout punch.
Oh, what's happened there? Doyle's gone down, awkward moment for Doyle, brilliant moment for Ty Woffinden, delivered under immense pressure out of gate number two.